gonna show up for you. Bear release from that crisis. I'm a passenger right now. Bear release from that crisis. I see you in crisis. Let that crisis be taken away. Be taken away from you. Be taken away from your home. Let it be taken away. You that evil foundation, I draw a line and I disconnect you from her. As from today, I disconnect you from her. You people shall have no lineage. I disconnect you. I disconnect you. You shall not see her marriage again. You shall not see her family again. Whatsoever is your plan concerning her is broken. It's broken. It's broken. In the name of Jesus Christ, I release you. I release you. That's it. You're going. Bye-bye. Go. I declare you free. In the name of Jesus Christ. I cancel the works and the plan of the devil upon your life, upon your marriage, upon whatsoever thing you do. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. I declare you free in Jesus' name. Amen. Bring her up for restoration. Whatsoever you have lost in this, yes. Whatsoever you have lost in this month, in marriage, in whatsoever thing, right now by the power of the Holy Ghost, let it be restored. Let it be restored. Let it be restored. Take your joy. Take your peace. From the crown of your head, I pray for divine restoration. Take restoration. Restoration, be restored. Take whatsoever you have lost, take it back. Take it back. Take it back. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Whatsoever you have lost, let it be restored. In the name of Jesus. As from today, may you go and come up with a testimony. In Jesus' name. Amen. Celebrate God.